Tony's taking us to a gala.
What?
Gala. Or gala. And his seatbelt doesn't work. Ah, there we go. Nice hat, Tony. We're on the way to the gala, and we saw James at the farmer's market. Let's see if he wants to go with us. James!
What up? They see us rolling.
They say you crazy.
You crazy fool.
You crazy.
I pity the fool.
I pity the fool.
You got time to go with us?
We done sell me so.
We're gonna go to the gala.
We're going to the gala.
The gala?
The gala.
Yeah. So we're at the gala. You gonna go with me on the bounce house?
On the what?
Bounce house.
Whoa.
Danielle's tasked with getting a cake.
So many to choose from. Danielle's worth so much. Multiple choice.
Check out my sweet shirt. Check out. We're going kayaking with the whole fam. Well, a bunch of people. Loading up the kayaks over here. Wife has put sunscreen on. Hey, Pat.
Can you show me what you've done on
Pat.
What?
This is Pat.
Hi.
Pat, you preaching on Sunday?
No. No way. It's not my job.
For your minister, yeah?
Hmm?
You're a minister.
Yeah, but I don't have to preach most of the time.
Oh. James got the baby kayak for Danielle. So, yeah, that's proper size. Yeah, that's just about right. Can we get a dance? Hey, y'all. Come on. Let's go. You're literally the worst.
Remember back when you slept on my floor, blow up mattress down by the door, and 10 pounds heavier from wasted time. We didn't know we were way out of line. From the moment that you popped out on the scene, hard to know what you got or you're meant to be. Everything that you know goes flying, from Johnny O's couch to Gypsy Bus Island. Holding hands with people in life to walk away saying no goodbyes in you. Keep saying that you're running down a dream, but you don't know where it leads. Well, you keep chasing the light. Every breeze that you keep on burning, every leaf that you keep on turning, every road that you find uncertain. Here for you now, maybe that you figure it out. Every hope and a dream that's dying, every time that I see you crying, every step. That you keep on calling, pray for you now. Baby, that you figure it out.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
So we're out on the water. I got my babe on the left, and I got my bro on the right.
What's up, y'all?
Mo bro. You might have caught that from our other video. My other video. It's not theirs. It's all mine. CM or TM. TD. Copyright. Trademark. Something like
trademark,
that.
Copyright.
We're out here kayaking, getting sunburn. And we're going over there. But it's taken us quite a while to get there because James.
Because you keep stopping for photo ops.
Well, you know.
You see that bump on his head? He's a killer, this one.
You should see the other guy.
You should see the other guy. He's probably got grass stains.
He's smiling because he's not hurt at all. He's grinning from ear to ear.
James found a rock. It's not gonna skip.
Nope.
Not gonna skip. You got like a billion skips.
It kinda skipped.
I'm sitting on top of the truck. We're coming back from kayaking now. So, it should be a pretty fun ride with James. James just gave me the finger.
What's up, yo?
The all right finger. All's good. I'm just gonna ring up the local store, see if they can stay open and make us some iced coffee.
4317091.
Okay, 4 3.
317.
Yeah.
091.
091.
Yeah.
What's up, Rex?
Can I have a chipset? What's his name?
Mrs. Brown calls.
Or was it last night?
Mrs. Brown was.
IND?
It's the Three Amigos. We're heading to the pub for some grub and some alcohol. Well,
gonna go get crunked.
Don't show anybody this video. Uh-uh. Otherwise, we won't get hired at our next job. We're getting wasted.
Oh, busy here.
I'm just kidding.
Everybody's here getting drunk.
Probably I'll have a lemonade. Danielle will probably have a tea. This is the best food I've had in New Zealand, and it's Italian. How's your chicken burger?
Good.
Looks delicious. We're having a very nice evening out here. James is just stuffing his face.
Thanks.
This iron frame over here, but this charges a lot faster than my wall charger. Like, it puts my phone up really quick. It's awesome. You're going down, sir. Nice.
Stay on the left.
Oh my gosh.
You've gone to the wrong gear.
What are you doing?
So, because this is 5-cylinder, you can rip it out a bit more because it sounds like it's screaming hard out.
Is that second?
Maybe. You might have missed it.